Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to some more Lost Alpha with me. And welcome to the Pripyat Outskirts Twilight Zone. I decided to make start a new episode at the half point of the Twilight Zone because it's a pretty big zone. And right now I hopped back a few saves so that I'm pretty much near the point where I started this tour. Mostly because it seemed to me that the sun was about to set. So I'm gonna explore this side with the same time budget. That's what this episode is gonna be, just running around in Twilight Zone. So if that's not your thing, then just skip it. Yep, let's touch the world's edge. We're not too far from the actual corner. Cool. I think we're nearing another edge here. Or maybe not. Oh, there's quite a lot of land left here. Let's see. Oh wow. That's a pretty chunky piece of land right there. Buildings are those. So I get that over there, where you can, well, you can't see it from here, but from inside the map, you would see like apartment buildings and stuff. So I would guess that that's like the Pripyat proper, that's quote unquote showing over yonder. But over here, this would be Dead City then, wouldn't it? Or what? No, wait. Main delight about this map's Twilight Zone is that it's so fucking big. Ooh, will you look at those trees?
Hehehehe.
Oh, okay, I get it. There's a the road is probably over there. Bam. This is some pretty cool shit right here. Is that train noise? I mean, I get it that it's just part of the music, but it's something else. Ooh, yeah. Ah, okay, so we've got a level changer here. But now the question is, can we actually get to the other side of the... So, I might not be able to get to the thingy. If I move through here, I might trigger the level changer. If I can get onto that fence, I might be able to get up here. Yep, nope. Okay, and this threw us back into the map. Let's see now. Okay, let the HUD stay on for now so that I see where the level changer is. Oh, no. So the idea is that I wanna get onto that fence. No. Okay, at least right now I haven't been able to hop onto that fence. So instead, I'm just gonna check the roadside of this half of the Twilight Zone. I will probably try to enter the other side sometime in the future as well, but right now I just want to enjoy what I have. Birds. Those are the pigs that I avoided earlier, I think. Oh, and this is the bandit hideout. Yep. So the water tower should be right here. Yep. And now more, I should get to the area where I entered, and where the cool little lake and pipeline is. Golden ore ship right there. Oh yeah, that's where our entry point is. This dog has been sitting at the same spot since, I don't know, a few episodes ago. Some final underwater fun. Blip, bloop. Trippy! I think it is time to go back in. Oh, I am back in, aren't I? Wait, I'm not even sure. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not back in, but I'm very close. Something. Okay, so it seems that there's this extra special radiation hotspot over here. Probably deter from getting too close to stuff. Let's see, can I get through here? Nope. But can I get through here? Nope. Am I irradiated? Kinda. Okay, I can get through here. Oh, but I'm not in. Oh shit! But wait. Okay, I might need to find a different entry point. You can do this. Okay. Let's see, I might not be able to get back in from here. Oh, okay. Oh. But I will fall through here. Let's see now. This is tricky. Oh, hey, it's those chimneys. Awesome. Okay, I need to reload. Right, back at this point. Okay, so let's get up the hill and find a better drop-in point. Whee-hee! This is where I came in. Ho ho! And we are back in. I think. Let's go say. Let's go say hi to the Freedom Fellers. Tools here, but maybe later.
Hello. Yeah, прошло, все остальные все в его команду. Вчера на базе. Ну и какого хрена ты торчишь, а спрашиваешь? Дуй на фирму какую-нибудь мою.
А завтра что?
Или в 8.
Опять эту дрянь точить будем.
О, точно. Там ему самое место.
Вот ведь люди, а.
Hello.
Что за создание? Хуже зверей, ей-богу. Даже тут. Тут задницу друг другу каждую минуту прикрывать надо. А они... Блин, вот как оно всегда получается? Только человек кусок власти получит, так сразу хрен знает, какая из него цаца становится. Все остальные дерьмо, блин, и гробы.
So, I have one bunch of tools here.
Хоть бы товар стоящий подбрасывали.
Что-то не прет меня нынче погода.
Так ведь засада.
Подозрительная
то
бишишь, она какая-то.
Только шлючи.
И вчера тоже подозрительная была.
Okay, so traders are here, but where's the rest of the bunch? Over here? Aha! Hello? That's exactly what happened, literally. Merc, who is a trader in army warehouses? I don't think so. Okay, so there are some guys over here, I take it? Yep.
Как махну рукой, все смеются, поняли? Сидит мужик дома, никого не трогает. Вдруг стук в дверь. Ну, он пошел, открыл. На пороге стоят африканский слон, медведь-панда и хомячок. Мужик такой, опаньки. А они ему официально. Уважаемый, нам поступила информация, что здесь злоупотребляют галлюциногенными веществами.
Ничего, ничего.
Йоу, hello. Familiar faces. Except they don't have any familiar tasks or anything like that. What's happening here?
Мамочка волнуется.
Ты что хочешь сказать, что я ни хрена в женщинах не понимаю?
Да, но Нина, она вообще огонь. Прошлой ночью, когда мы с ней на двоих пузырек беленькой раскатали.
Настоящая баба, а?
Ты ее будешь еще все утро вспоминать, поверь мне.
Она что, осталась?
Это еще не все. Когда я поднялся, уже вся еда была приготовлена.
What? Okay, yo, hello. Do you guys talk? I think he's supposed to. Oh, you're drinking. Hello? Tell me more about how you're scoring babes out here. Because I will totally believe you. Guys, do you talk? You do not. What about the other guards out here? Are you twins or something? Right, I think I have done enough for today. I think I should have a nap. And then I will see how much more recording I have in me. Anywho, thank you very much for watching. And I will see you soon. Bye!